The Supreme Court on Wednesday issued a stay on the death penalty of a man convicted for the murder of a woman by ripping open her abdomen and taking her organs out of her body. The court agreed to hear his appeal against the conviction and the death penalty. "We have never seen such a case," observed the bench led by the CJI Bobde, which also commented that the convict seemed like some kind of monster. In 2019, Mohan Singh, working as a security guard of a building complex, was convicted by a trial court for the murder as well as disposing of evidence, as the woman's body was found with a cut on her abdomen and with cloth stuffed inside her body. The cut had been sewn shut with a wire. The forensic report found that some organs had also been removed from the victim's body. His conviction and death sentence were upheld by the Rajasthan High Court on August 9 this year. "Your client has done the most unpleasant act. Why did he cut open the abdomen and put a cloth in the stomach? Is he some kind of a surgeon or what?" the Supreme Court bench asked senior advocate Siddharth Luthra, who is appearing as legal aid counsel for the accused. Luthra, in his argument, said that accused Singh was falsely implicated as he had previously been convicted in a different murder case. The victim had last been seen speaking to the security guard, and that was taken as last seen evidence of his proximity to the deceased woman. The appeal also argued that the DNA expert was never examined by the trial court, and the CCTV footage of the area was never brought on record by the police to prove its case. Leave granted. In the meantime, there shall be a stay of execution of the death sentence. "Call for records," said the bench of CJI Bobde, Justices S. Bopanna and V. Ramasubramaniam.